It's Warrior Run Hasness. I doped it direct port of the PC thing because that would surely need the extra chip, and I don't remember Mets Warrior on list of SNES games with extra chip. Delete all kinds of important things. Memorized. You can buy matches. Maybe we got no time. Then it has to be the mid level where you get the mission to kill. Torments. Riotudu. Matches are probably rioting. Don't know why rioters have got their own matches, for matches are very precious. Maybe this strategy can be called be very fitting. Great, it's made with the propel asness flattening. It is so flat. Without the chip, even triangle mountains are impossible. So all there is are the flat. Useless then. See something. Take off from air. You can use jets yourself to it's little bit like flight simulator. Do I have Alvo's talk that matches aren't very aerodynamic? If there were real matches, they would have not have that kind of jumping things, because they would just wallow very instantly. A bit problematic. Because the walling over problem generally is the reason why there are no matches in real life. There could be. The match is still damaged from the last. It's dry still. With the flying applet, I might be able to survive. It's exactly like flying simulators. Maybe it doesn't go over very long. There's a sort of... bit too flat.